Hey, what's up? Paul here. Riding up farm, testing out the Instago 360 Go 2. We just passed bobsled, just taking a break, do a little bike show here. It's my Santa Cruz, my first bike. Got for just under a grand from a client slash friend. But yeah, did a few upgrades on it over the year. I've been riding for about a year and a half now. About a year and a half, I guess you would say. So yeah, this is my Santa Cruz. It's a Santa Cruz Blur LTC. It's a 2012, roughly. But yeah, it used to be a 3x, so I changed the sprocket to an oval. And then I went to a bigger cassette in the back, I believe. I had EXO stuff on this, like this crank or whatever. The derailleur was EXO before, but it broke during my beginning of my my newbie days. I'm still a newbie, but yeah. So we got the XDR brakes. This one's kind of busted, but we'll get that fixed eventually. Changed out the shock. French shock is now 160, 170. 27.5 in the front. Mulleted out. Used to be a 26 full. What else we got here? Yeah, that's about it. Not too much done. I mean, front shock, set, change a bit. Yeah, I took away some weight, added some weight. I guess I probably took away more weight than added weight. Yeah, we're going up. We're gonna go try to ride Espresso and see how this Instago works on the trails. Alright, see you soon, man. Take it easy. Alright, what's up, guys? We have made it to Espresso. First run. Got some flies around here. First run with Instago. It's like trail speed basically. No pedaling. A little hop. Rocks. Espresso is pretty fun. Kind of learned on this trail. Wet, the wood's a bit wet. Oh. Looks like some new woodwork. Whoa. It's all good. Watch out for wet wood. It's a bit slippery today. Getting a little squishy with it. Oh.
Yellow Strike. Ooh, big mud puddle there. And stuff. Super fun this trail, even in the wet. Ruts lately, it seems. Still super fun. Whoa, too much speed on that corner. Pop this. Ooh. Pop that. Oh. Oh yeah. One of my buddies on my first road showed me that line. Pretty fun, you pump into a lot of things, get a lot of speed. Really stoked, excited to see how this vid turns out. First time I've ever kind of action cammed anything. Usually you would just use my phone. It's kind of sketchy. Espresso, that's lower. We're in the car park. And we're gonna go across Baden Powell. Get the back to the car. Alright. Good stuff. So, yeah, that's super fun. First action cam, mountain biking date with a go-to today. Checking it out, seeing how it works. See if I actually like to YouTube and all that jizzazz. All right, catch you back later. Doosh. Thank you. Yeah, that works, of course. Oh, did you want to go? Yeah, I was just gonna go. Thanks. Thanks, just have a good ride. So this bobsled, will finish her lap. Smoother than espresso. Just kind of rip right through this whole lap. Really want. It's gonna hop this section. Woo! It's a bit wet, gotta take it easy. Whoa. Thanks, guys. It's all good. Thank you. Thank you. It's all good. Good run, man.
Yeah. All right, back on the trail, third lap. We're gonna hit up Floppy Bunny. So there's a little roller in the beginning here. And then it's a bit techier, and yeah, we'll see how this goes. A bit more rougher on the camera, and see if the thing can handle all the vibrations. All right, enjoy.
Oh yeah! This run's pretty fun too. It's just a bit more techier. Oh, that was a drop. I don't even know where that was, but whatever. Oh. Roller coaster. Another roller coaster. Whoa. A bit more of a compression on that one. Boom, boom. So, these are a good three trails to wander through for the day. Whoa. A bit slippery. It's sideways a bit there. A bit pedaling. Hop. Hop. Not many people ride this trail as much. It's a bit techy. Much under. It's fun. Trail just before. Bobsled. Going up the switchbacks. Mount Frome. That was fun. So we're just gonna go up the trail here. It'll be like a nice little green run back to the parking lot. Call it a day, check the footage. There. Yeah, so this was Mount Frome. Today's ride was espresso, bobsled, and then third lap ended off on Floppy Bunny. A bit more techie. This is somewhat of a trail. Not really a trail. It's a trail, but it's more of a... I gotta put my seat down. Fixed. Oh yeah. So this is more like a green bit of tack to it. Some little pops, little hops. It's all in good fun. You just rip down this trail as fast as you can. Nothing to it. A little wet out, a little booty. Got like that. It's always fun to hit this little rock top. Back to the parking lot. Little booster. Good stuff. Was a ride for the day. Good time. Alright, how are you doing? Just testing out this Instago 2. We're gonna go into Michael's over there and Winners, and we're gonna go look for, I don't know, some stuff to Mickey Mouse with for this Instago 2 for mounts and whatnot. Do some arts and craft, and yeah, we're gonna walk in and buy some stuff, and we'll see how this video goes. All right, see you soon. Gotta put my mask on. kind of a bracket for this one.
Too brave.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Maybe make a splash like Pippin.